In this video, I will show you T and saddle connections in Wavin's PPR system. First, I will go for the pipe tool and place a PPR pipe in the project. Now I will create a junction. A T is inserted as a default. As with any other Wavin system in Revit, you can reduce the branch type to any lower diameter available in the system range. Doing so will insert as many reducers as are needed to make the transition. In Wavin's PPR system, you are able to change the T connections into saddle. To do that, select the junction and then, in the Properties tab, change its type into Saddle Family. Note that the allowed diameter for the main pipe is limited. Of course, as with the T's, you can reduce the branch pipe freely. What has to be taken into account is that this saddle connection is somewhat different from what Revit allows in standard. In Wavin's PPR system, this type of saddle connection divides the pipe into two pieces. It's important to bear that in mind when using the pipe schedules. That's it. Thank you for watching.